Hello, everyone. Jason here from Supersone with another episode of Ori and the Blind Forest. Last time I was absolutely 100% stuck on this. I did not know how to do this part or where to go. I actually had to go and watch some other people's videos. And don't worry, I've subscribed to some of these other people just to make up for it. And it is actually a little difficult for me. I don't know if they were playing it easy or what, but... Ooh, so I have to jump. I have to get in there quicker than I am. I am not getting there quick enough. I'm definitely supposed to be... Got it. Okay, so from here, I'm supposed to go up. But I don't... I made the first part. That's all that was bugging me so far. Hide in here, get this life. Here we go. Don't exactly know what I'm supposed to do here. I do not remember. Oh, okay. Okay, I remember. That's not what I was supposed to do. Bottom up. I'm supposed to launch him over. There we go. So you launch him up. You have to push this over. I'm so glad I actually watched the tutorial, because I would have been completely lost in that last part. Oh no! Okay, well... There it is! We escaped him. We barely escaped her clutches this time. It's clear now why she hunts us. Kuro is just protecting the child. But remember... Ori, the element of warmth, is the last to ignite. Sunstone, we seek high atop Sorrow Pass. We must ride the winds, for they will show us the path. There you go. Oh my gosh. That we have the winds in here. A lot more interesting now that we have some wind in here. Ah! That was definitely not my plan. Later. 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 Oh. Hi. Oh, so that's how we did that. There's a guy. Here. There it is. How we get in there? Oh, good. Thank you for that. It's okay. Ability cell. You gained another ability point. Access the ability tree to use your ability points. So we've got two of those now. Excellent. Let's see what we got here. Sorry, I just got a text message. I'm gonna check that real quick. Okay. Well, that was pointless. Let's just keep that open. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out where to go. So we need to go up, of course. Looks like there's some stuff at the top there. How close are we to this top? It's like one of those things where I want to save before we get up there because I don't know what's up there. We're going to go ahead and look at what we can get here too. Cinder Flame further increases the strength of the... Yeah, we need that. Bad. Good. This does not look like I can go up this. I think anyways. Yeah, I can't get that. Put it in the way. Thought about saving there for a second. And I am. I'm gonna save. Just because I know I'm running into some new baddies. I don't know what to do. Just go up. Oh no. Okay. Thank God I saved right there, because I am going to struggle killing these people. Kill them first. Oh boy. Doing here. This is probably not where I need to be. Yep, not where I need to be at all. Let's see what we got here. What are those? So I can go down. Those are stompy ones though. How do I go up? That's the question. Well, I have to go through the door over there? And I don't know how to get across it. This way and up to the right. There we go. That's right. There's a whole nother world. Oh! How do I go? Okay, so I don't have to go this way. I need to go down, and then I need to get around that other. Oh, I ran straight into it. That was a pain in the butt to get around there. Up there, I guess. That's not what I wanted to do at all. And I ran straight into it again. Oh boy. Sorry, everyone. An idiot. That thing to that place, that orb, wonderful. I can get that. Oh. And I landed right on some spikes. Open it, we'll go back, we'll grab. I already have three of the stones. So I need one more somewhere around here. This arm. Look at that. Two already. Ultra Stomp. Energy pickups 50% more. Creating a soul link restores 2 life cells. Thank you. what's over here first. I want to know what's over here first. Don't really do anything with that. Okay. It goes down. Can't really do anything. I've been concentrating so hard on this that I didn't even realize I didn't save first. Okay, so I'm gonna save after each ball, because this is gonna get ridiculous. I have to go up. Shoot the lasers. Up. Ease. Make sure we're not missing anything on the side. There's something over to the left that was blocked off by some needles. Thank you. Yeah. Save it there, da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, Soul Link is ready. She's right there. I feel like I've made a lot of good progress on this today. Alright, let's see what we got here. Which way to go? Left. No, I didn't want to smash. Oh. Crazy game. Hey, you wanna? What you wanna do? You wanna die? I'm like locking my jaw while I'm doing this. Like, it's so stressful. Oh, that's not the one to do there. Oh boy. I'm actually gonna stop it here. We know we need to get up there. We need to get those pieces. We need to unlock some doors. But I'm gonna stop this right here, right now, just because I feel like we made some good progress today. It's been about 30 minutes. And I will see you in the next episode tomorrow. Thanks for watching, everyone.